We're following some breaking news this morning in Northeast Baltimore. You're taking a live look at an active police investigation at that 7-Eleven. It appears a car drove into the store on the corner of Radecke and Frankford Avenue, busting windows and destroying the front of the building. Information is limited at this time, but a woman there getting coffee tells us this was an attempted ATM smash and grab. We'll bring you updates both on the air and online as we get more information.